Call Me Maria, from Judith Ortiz Cofer. This is the story of Maria, who goes to live in a barrio with her father in New York City, while her mom stays behind in Puerto Rico. She was happy when she was in Puerto Rico with her mom. Now, she is sad living in a basement away from her sunny home. She writes her feeling about not fitting in, her mean friends and neighbors, and the boy on her street, and other things in her life. She pours her life through poems and letters when she was writing back to her mom. Maria is dealing with the situation that she's a Puerto Rican, living in New York, growing friendships, and eventually becoming trilingual, that means speaking English, Spanish, and Spanglish. According to Maria, and I quote, "Life is not what it was and not what it will be, but it is life, and it's so good." So she encouraged us to read her poems and songs and letters, and she will share that life with us in Call Me Maria.